to my dad, the idea that people would simply throw these away would be bizarre. He always carried one in his pocket, folded up.
A paper carrier bag, they use more energy, they use a lot of water to produce, and they're heavier as well. So depending on where they're made, there's an extra environmental impact of transporting them to the shops. Cotton bags are even worse. Cotton uses a lot of water and it is quite an intensive crop to produce. So this is the same concerns we've got with some of the fast fashion issues.